Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Taiba House at Kicks.com, and today I'm going to give you a quick rundown on all the sneakers that are going to drop in the month of October. But before I do that, I want to show you real quick. If you haven't signed up for House of Kicks Premium Access yet, please do so now, and you get a chance to win a free pair of Jordan 4 Lightning. You can enter the link. I will have a link for in the description for that purpose, okay? So now, without further ado, let's get into our today's thing. So I'm going to open it for you. And then we're gonna talk about all the sneakers, possible sneakers that are coming out. You know, it's a lot of shoes coming out, but I try to like boil you down to like the most notable sneakers that are gonna come out. So let's start. The first one, October 1st, was the Lego, the Ultra Boost DNA Green. That already came out, so you can actually get it now. I'll have a link for you for that purpose as well. Okay, and then the next thing is the Jordan 11 Low IE Bread. That also came out on the 1st of October. You can buy it now. I will have a link for you. This shoe actually is now, you can get it now for like retail, so I wouldn't recommend buying it over like $200, because it's a shoe that when it came out first, it was never something that people were actually after like that. So I'm surprised that people are going crazy about it. I used to be able to buy this from Japan for like $80. Okay, that was years ago, and I used to get the original one from 1996. Now the next one is the DNA Yellow. Again, that also did this from Adidas. That also came out on the 1st of October. You can also get it now for retail. I would say even wait, because this is not a shoe that's gonna be going for like much money. So I would say wait, you might be able to get it for like 160 soon. And then the next one is the Kids Jordan 13 Hounds and a Houndstooth. So I don't know what was behind it, this release here. It's $140 and it already came out, so you can get it now. Actually, it has some kind of resale value to it. It's going for like 160, 170. All right. And then you have the Huarache Toadstool that came out on the 1st of October as well. And that's also the price, retail is 120. And then the next thing is the Nike Dunk Low Michigan. That came out on the 1st of October. Now, the Dunks now, as you can see, are like a hot commodity. Everybody wants a pair of Dunks. So the Dunks are doing pretty good. So as far as like resale, this is a good shoe to get if you've already gotten. And then you have the New Balance 990 V3. In a gray color. Now the 990 silhouette is making a strong push this year. I mean, it's always been a great silhouette, but for some reason everybody's gravitating towards the 990. And then the next one is the red and black one. To buy it, I have links for both of these shoes in the description. All these are October the 1st. And the Jordan 5 Orange Blaze, that already came out already. I wouldn't recommend paying more than retail for this. Actually, I'm not gonna be surprised if you can get this for like less than retail in a couple of weeks. It's a shoe that's like they're trying to copy the shattered backboard theme to it, but for some reason they mass produce them and they're still sitting in many places. So I would say don't pay more than like retail for this if you really want it. That came out on the 2nd of October. And then the undefeated Jordan, the undefeated Nike Air Force One 500, my dogs are barking. I have to close the door. That too is a shoe that, you know, many thought was going to be doing great, but you can actually get it now for below retail. So I recommend go on eBay and check it out. You can get it for below retail. And then the Jordan 1 Me Dark Teal. Now this is also a shoe that's coming out on the 5th of October, and retail price is 115. And then the undefeated Nike Dunk Low 5 on it. That one is actually has like some kind of a resale price. It also came out on the 5th of October. Retail price is 120. And then next is the Nike Space Hippie Carbon Green. Retail is 130. That comes out on the 5th of October. And the 6th, on October the 6th, we have the Nike Dunk High Lemon Twist. That's for women, the women exclusive. And I believe they'll be available in extended sizes as well. Retail price is $110. Now, I would say for this shoe here, it's not something that I'll pay more than retail for, because again, I would say wait, because it's not gonna be going for more than like 120 or something like that. And then this one, the Jordan Delta 2. Now the Deltas are doing pretty good, so you can actually get it on eBay for a little less than 130. Okay, that comes out also on the 6th. And on the 7th, we have the Nike Air Force One Fontanka Pearl White. This is for women's. Retail is 110. Again, this you can get on, you can probably get it if you want to buy it now. I have a link for you there. The Jordan 5 Bluebird. Now this is limited. I think the stock numbers are pretty limited on this one. I'll check to see if I can find some information as far as like the stock numbers, because I know they're limited. So I will check right now and let you know. what I think about these ones here. The stock numbers are gonna be probably say, I would say it won't be more than like 60 or 70,000 pairs on this one. And this is a shoe that I would say, as far as resale is concerned, maybe a little, the markup is probably gonna be like 25-30% on that. Okay, it's a good shoe. I like the colorway. I really like it. It's for women, but they'll be available in extended sizes. And that comes out on the 7th of October. On the 8th, you have the Nike Dunk High Championship Navy. Now, all these Dunk High, the Championship Navy, that one is 110. And you better believe it's gonna be super hard to get because Dunks have been like trending. So this one's gonna be hard to get, and it has some kind of a resale value to it. And then you have these ones. There's three, this next one, they all come out on the 8th. This is the NBA Nike Dunk Low 75th anniversary, Brooklyn Nets. All of these one, the Nets one, and there's another, the Knicks, and then the Chicago. All these come out on the 8th, and they are going to be super hard to get, I believe. And resale on them is incredible, okay? We also have the Reebok Question Made Pink Toe. That's on the 8th, and it's 150 again. This is going to be easy to get, so don't panic. I wouldn't even pay more than retail for them. I'll wait because they might go on sale. The Nike Dunk High White and Black, they already came out. But again, there's going to be other places that are going to have it. Again, this is a good shoe as far as like resale is concerned. And then the next one is going to be on Adidas. On the 9th of October, you have the Adidas ZX 2K Boost Patrick Mahomes. Now, all that stuff doesn't matter. You know, I wouldn't pay more than retail for them. The shoe looks, I don't even know what to say. It's like there's nothing wowing about the shoe. It's like nothing really super crazy. 160, maybe they might be limited and people might buy them because it's Patrick Mahomes. I don't know. And the Mark Gonzalez Superstar Shmoo. Also, that one is just, I don't know, man. It's okay. Okay. I'll just say it's okay. $100. And then the Adidas EQT Equipment Cushion 91 RH. Again, super simple shoes, 120. That's on the 9th. And the Human Race Ciccona. Again, that is just, again, it's just, I feel like they need to stop with this like weird concept. The shoe's 180, it comes out on the 9th. Now the Clark, Sakai, Nike LD Waffle Cool Grey. I'm not a fan of the Sakai. I don't really like them. I just don't like the shape of it. It's too narrow and my foot is wide, but it's 180. It has somewhat of a resale value. If you wanna grab it, I recommend you get it. But I don't think you're gonna be making any kind of like home runs on it. Right now the price is high, but it's going to diminish really, really soon. Now the Jordan 12 Royalty, that comes out on the 9th. Again, this reminds you of the Taxi. It's going to be good. It's going to be a good shoe. It's 190. And resale is not going to be super crazy, but people are going to go for it. On October 11th, we have the Nike Dunk Low Midas Gold. That one is also, again, Dunk is pretty, $100. It's not bad. Resale is not too crazy on them. On the 12th, you have the Gundam. Now, this one is one that a lot of people are going to go for. Okay, Gundam, if you don't remember, Gundam is one of those Japanese anime. They came out with the Air Max 98 several years ago. So this one is one that people are going to want, definitely. And then the next one is the Nike Air Max 90 Off Noir. October the 13th, 140. Again, this is going to be super easy to get. And then Nike Bidoo Win Multicolor. I don't even know what they're doing here. The shoe looks weird. I wouldn't wear this. But I think the price is 130. Nike Dunk High Gray Sale. Now, this one is one that, again, people are going to... This is like those colors. They have like that vintage look to them. They look like they're old. So everybody likes this concept these days. So this is going to be super good shoe. 110 is retail October the 14th. Now, Reebok Pump Omnizone 2 Aukri. Now, this is... Again, I like every other Omnizone pumps. I love them all. I really like them. Now, this one is one that I think... it's going to be easy to get, but sizes 12, 13 are hard to get because those go quick, okay? That's on October the 14th. And then you have this Adidas Solothurn Prime Blue LTD Spikeless Golf Shoes. Again, this is going to be one I just wanted to let you know. It's 150 and it's a little too much, but you want to get it, you're going to be able to get it on 15th of October. Now, this one is also another one that people want, the Nike Dunk Low Championship Grade. It's $100. October the 15th, it's probably not going to be easy to get. Probably Foot Locker and all these places are getting them. And the resale on them is probably okay. You're going to make at least like, I'll say about 30% markup on it. On the 16th, you have the winterized Jordan 14. This again, this is for the winter. And I guess it's built with some kind of a suede, thick material to cushion your, to kind of like keep your foot cozy in it. They're $215. It's a little steep on the 16th. And then you have the Reebok Bronze 56K Answer 4. That comes out on the 17th and it's $160. Again, this is a shoe that's not gonna be super hard to get. And then you have the Nike Zoom Freak 3 White Tail. This is all available now below retail on eBay. So you can buy this now for like $90. So I wouldn't even wait. If you wanna grab it now, it's available. Now, Saquon Barkley Nike Air Trainer 3. This is probably the shoe that everybody wants this month. It's 140, it comes out on the 22nd of October. And let me tell you something about this shoe. This is going to be not easy to get. I don't know how many they made. I'll probably write an article on that soon. But this is going to be a shoe that is going to be breaking pockets. I'm telling you right now. Now, Nike Dunk Low Pale Coral. Again, this is a women's shoe. $110. Resale is okay on it. And the Jordan 13 Pine Green, which comes out on the 30th of October, is $190. It's going to be a general release. It's going to be available in many sizes, so in substantial numbers. I mean, right now, resale is okay on it, so I don't think it's going to be a hard shoe to get, all right? Now, I've also written an article on the best shoes to, I'll show you that in a minute. So, sneakers to buy, resell, hold, or avoid in October. I did it took me almost like 5 hours to finish this yesterday. So, I have a bunch of shoes here for you guys, okay? And this, again, is one of those premium content. I give you a breakdown on the shoe, how much the shoe is worth, where you can get it, and how much money you can make on it. Should you buy it? Should you sell it? Should you hold on to it? All that is in there. So I have over, I think, 20-something shoes on there that I did. So again, if you are signed up to my premium content, you can get access to these. All right? This is all I wanted to talk about this morning. I hope this helped you guys out. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.